Yeah, you know what it is. Quackenbush physics class. Trying to gain 30 points. Hey yo, I'm not in this class. Just trying to have a blast. And with other characteristics of motion is why I'm in it. Yeah, you know that's why I'm moving with velocity. Moving with curiosity. Do I have to look up on the graph? Yeah, probably. Okay, picture it. I'm stuck down in the basement. Gotta find my way upstairs since I am impatient. So calculate from here to there. Boy, that's displacement. Now bring it back, bring it back. Let's look at this again. Velocity, displacement over time. Ain't that simple, man. See, it ain't that hard. Like driving a forward car. If you're going very far, put that car. As you press up on that gas, when you're going fast, back to math. As velocity increases constantly, is that acceleration possibly displacement over second square? When you're steadily increasing, you may become impaired. Because of acceleration, velocity is increasing. So since you're going back within every second, you may stop and you won't expect it. With the limit and inertia, but something I had to mention. Yeah, and see what makes the world go round is all the laws of motion. Studies more as tests, man, causing the commotion. Tired from football, trying to gain all the points that I can. Within the span of a day, what can I say? I wanna pass through this class, making Bush go harder than a marble slab. Yeah. What can I say? I wanna pass physics class, fucking with the water than a marble slab, yeah. Racking up the points like I've already placed them on the graph. But if you're looking from a distance, it depends upon your path. So a different displacement ain't the same. So the way you look at it ain't as simple as the game. Cause you can travel the whole world and end up where you started. But with displacements, you still have zero. So it's like you never even departed. But with distance, man, it's different. That's why you gotta get up in it. Cause with distance, it's not the same as when you started or you finished. So on that, you can see what's printed. Okay, but slow your roll cause it can be confusing. Cause you're gonna be five or negative, so displacement you are losing. So pay attention on the graph, like it's the only life you have. Cause if you understand, you know you're gonna pass. If you don't believe me, go ahead, do the math. Yeah. I see what makes the world go round is all laws of motion. Studying for this test, man, it's causing the commotion. Tired from football, trying to gain all the points that I can. Within the span of a day, what can I say? I wanna pass through this class, fucking wish go harder than a marble slab. Yeah. What can I say? I wanna pass through this class, fucking wish go harder than a marble slab. Yeah.